I'm here for the second year at the Arm Research Summit. I think it's done a fantastic job of bringing a very diverse set of people together that you wouldn't necessarily always get at the same conference.
But last year I gave a talk, and it was really a speculative talk, to really just information gatherer, I suppose, to a degree, and that's all I really hoped to get out of the talk. But actually what stemmed from that was a chance meeting and a chance collaboration.
It's tremendous to see the variety of research that happens here. Normally when you go to an academic conference, it's very specialised. This is quite different. There's a broad sweep of research from, you know, low-level microarchitecture right the way up to, you know, deep learning applications and neural networks and things. And I think that spread is really interesting as far as I'm concerned.
Arm's research activity is reaching increasingly deep into academic research communities across the UK, of course, but also globally. And this conference brings together a significant proportion of the people working in relevant areas, and it creates a great opportunity to bump into people and seeing what interesting things are about to happen in the future.
The reason for attending these kind of things is just to be aware of what else is out there, what else we have to think about when we're looking at our own work, to see that we're not accidentally introducing more difficulty than we need to.
I must say that I very much like the event. There is a lot of networking going on. People who are really leaders in a domain who give presentations here are present in panels. I'm sure there will be quite some impact from the fact that I was here today. So I go back with some plans.